What is up, guys? Today we're gonna make a video. I was doing a broadcast, but no one's watching me, so why should I make a broadcast when no one watches you? Makes sense. So, if you don't go back to watch the live stream, maybe you don't know my live stream existed. Sorry. I'm gonna tell you. Go make sure to subscribe to uppercase L dot studios. That's where my clan is making their highlights and talking about what we're doing with our clan. So make sure to go subscribe and check out my boy Michael's edits that he made. It's only 51 seconds long, but it's still a cool edit he made of him getting kills and stuff. So make sure to go check that out. And further ado, let's play a solo game. And then, let's play the new Infinity Gauntlet. I've never been him, but hopefully I can be him in this video. So yes, that'd be really cool if I can. The last video I made, I accidentally added the clips times two. Thank you to my friend Dragon Slayer. Go make sure to check out his YouTube channel also. He made a new one, but he hasn't posted videos yet, so you probably can't find his YouTube channel. But just try to, make sure you go and do that. I don't know if this loading screen messes up with my talking ability, but it probably shouldn't. Alright, if you check out him, he would be thankful because I gave him two channels a shout out. And yeah. Hopefully, Michael gave me a shout out. Okay? Yeah. Hopefully, we can be the Infinity Gauntlet. Oh, Thanos. Sorry. Maybe doing that. I'll cut back to you when I'm not him or him. So, been waiting now. And his fist has not been loaded in yet. Like, he hasn't crashed down or nothing. I really hope as soon as I say this, it doesn't come down, but I haven't seen it. It doesn't take this long. And I know for sure that I'm in it, because the circle is really early. So, yeah. Oh. I guess he's not being spawned in again, as a fist. Stay here. Which just sucks. Because he's actually not here, that's crazy. Unless you have to wait until the circle comes in and then he comes in. I don't know. But I guess it's like a regular game. Try? I grabbed it. Someone's already been over this. Oh, now he comes in. Oh, he's actually pretty close, but someone's gonna get him. Dude, that'd be really cool if I got him, because no one paid attention. But that never happened. And I feel like as soon as I get close, someone's gonna grab it. Yep.
The end is near.
There he is over there. I just never get lucky when he spawns next to me. Never lucky with that. He's over there. He hasn't took any damage yet. Hopefully I can find a way to be him. See, look, there he is, right? So that's someone. They're running away from me. Oh, Thurman's running away! That guy. Check you guys. Yeah, of course he had that damage. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. Alright. Run the game. I'm gonna see if he can. If he doesn't land. If he comes in earlier than last game. So that's stupid. Alright, start firing. So the second noise that it just made when the surf comes in is when he should come out. Instead of like almost 2 minutes after. I'm just not patient. I just really want to beat him. But I can never get the luck to beat him. Hopefully, I can get him on recording. Yep, there's a second one. It should be coming in soon. This glider's so loud. And I'm probably talking to you and you just can't hear anything I'm saying. This thing is making all the noise. Is he? I guess he just comes in late. I do not see him. Yeah, this sucks as soon as I land. This is a new update they did. So people don't fly in the air all the time? Maybe. Because I don't see anyone flying in the air. I can see. Yeah, definitely. See what I mean? Like, they added a roof on top of it. There's that guy over there. They're really cool. If he just lands right here. His fist. I am not seeing. There's that guy right there. There's that guy. Sweet, I hit him. Oh, I don't know why over there. It's this guy.
The end is near.
So I actually got him. This thing has pretty good range. Right. I don't know what to do. I have nothing anymore. See what's over here. So that guy over there doesn't try to kill me. Come on, please don't go in here. Oh, there's a bush. There's a guy trying to kill him. There has to be something. Come on, please. Please. Thank you. Better than nothing. click anything at this point. Pump shotgun? You see, like, come on, you really? That happened to me. Whatever. Force man. Alright. Well, played a couple games. This video might be short. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but thanks for watching. And I might have an outro thingy. I don't know. Depends if I can do it or not. But bye. Make sure to check out my other videos and hope you guys have a good morning, afternoon, day, or night. Which is pretty much a day is morning, afternoon, or night. Well, see you guys on my next video. Make sure to check out our TTL.studios channel. That's, I haven't posted a video yet, but I'm pretty sure Caleb Arm or something. I don't know how to pronounce it. And yeah, go make sure to check that out. And don't forget to subscribe or like on this video. It's probably cringy, but I don't care. I'm a freed person. Bye.